So, the final mega scene, which is three pages of angst and fighting and talking back at the cubicle farm with all of the characters, and it's probably going to take a long time, so let's get on. It is at least the last scene, so that's something. Okay, that's the scene laid out, and in particular the words laid out across the timeline, so we've got some idea how the scene goes. It's 4,200 frames long, which is massive. I mean, that's where I should be aiming for total length of cartoons, really, but, yeah. Let's set up the very first frame then, I suppose. That's enough for today, I reckon. 200 frames, probably a bit more than I was expecting, to be honest. I've put all of the workers onto the same action strip so that they're all just copying each other's moves exactly. That's definitely not going to be right, but I think mostly when it's wrong it'll be out of shot, so it won't matter. Maybe, we'll see. Other than that, all we've done is have him kick in the door and say, not so fast. So, not even worth rendering it out, probably. See you next time.